been over there for like 10 hours. Yeah, I'm gonna undo the music. This place is gonna get blown up by the volcano or something. He's just gonna flatten the whole building. Thank you.
haven't you done anything about the drills all over the place? Well, those drills were too small to be causing our seismic complications. But things are more tectonically precarious now. So I need you to destroy them for the safety of the island.
He's still locking down that building. By the way, there's something about it here. You're obviously not gonna die, you're literally on the edge of the zone. How much damage is Storm doing? Still doing one damage.
Don't even know what's up.
You just jump on a bunker and shoot someone. How is that difficult? Unless you didn't, like, it's literally just jump on a bunker and shoot someone. That's not difficult. How? You put a bouncer down on the ground, and then you jump up and find someone to shoot. I mean, I did it when there was someone right next to me, and that was quite far away, but... Yeah. Someone right next to me just got a bouncer down and jump, but it started bouncing on it, shouldn't it? Oh, there's some multiple people there, there's multiple, there's a full squad. Next to him are dead. There's a switch right next to them. Why? Just get the zone into it. Oh, it's a web. Okay, I did it with a bouncer. And there's loads over here. Oh no, just got a crown now, is it?